Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Interesting. All right, everybody, it's almost bell, and again testing out the new heat penalties. Wanted to drop on a hotter map than I did on Frozen, and also I wanted to run a mech where my entire arsenal was PPCs, as opposed to having that Gauss for an extra 15 points of damage. So we'll see how this works out. That sad moment when you realize that your controls are bound in a non-optimal way, so you can't hit two things at once. It's gonna be a real pain in the ass to adjust to.
0%.
Yeah, I just had that moment. So now I feel like our team is spread out all over hell and gutter, and we're gonna get rolling. Doesn't affect me that much because I can just sit down.
New target acquired.
Don't know if it hit him. I think it did. I think that was his leg.
New target acquired.
I mean, it really just does nothing besides make you back off.
Target acquired. Fuel at 0%. New target acquired.
They're kind of alone over here, and we should just go have some fun.
New target acquired.
Let's see if we can get us back. Criminally bad, and it still didn't matter.
Target acquired.
And even though I could be firing smart right now, I'm doing this for the sheer testing and demonstration purposes. Yellow core. Still just worth it to just take the shot. I mean, he was gonna die anyways, but I don't know, man. I just don't think this fixes the problem at all. Psh. Jeez.